Sometimes when you copy text from a PDF file to a Word document, there are ad returns on every line. To fix it, paste the text into a Google address or search bar, then copy it again from the search bar and paste in the Word document, and all the ad returns are gone.